back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witch's Legacy Challenge. So, we got our little boo here. We're gonna work on aging her up. Because she is the heir. And we've done everything else. Yeah. So we just gotta focus on her. Just saying hi to her dad. What skills does she have? Okay. She has very little skills. Let's start with teaching her to potty. Come potty trace, Selena. She turned out so cute. She's adorable. Alright, and this is not the way you potty train a toddler, but this is the way you potty train a toddler in The Sims 4, because it's a game. And we are just gonna potty train this little toddler until she will not potty train no more, probably. Were you out harvesting my plants? You did not. Okay. Let's lock door for everyone but household members. I don't want no one out there. Potty train. I have learned the hard way. If the first thing you do is potty train your child, you will have to give it less baths and it'll be less stinky. Now, it'll still get stinky, but like maybe twice instead of like every day. And with making mom do it, the skill will go up a lot faster than just having the kids sit there and potty. Come on. Nope, we gotta do it one more time. I know you don't want to. Potty train level 3. Yay! Okay, mop that up. So, potty is maxed out. She's going to go play with her little stuffed toy. So she can have some fun. Come on. Mommy's going to make dinner and you're going to do that. Mom's gonna use the toilet first and then make dinner. Make some spaghetti. Well, she decided she was gonna get fun from something else besides babbling. But that's fine. Come grab a serving. Turn on your earbuds. Let's come sell all. And then harvest all. can go to sleep. Oh, she's got a glimmerstone. She must be magical. Put your plate up. Alright, off to sleep. Off to sleep you go, little tot. Tuttle on over. Okay. Everybody is down. We are just waiting for morning. Which is the best way to have it. Zoom, 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 zoom. Okay, we gotta pay our bills. Her fun will go quite fast with the earbuds on and watching TV. It'll be like she never had a low fun in just a minute. Which is the best way to have it. Alright. Go get around for the day, my dear. Because you've got to make breakfast for you and the tot. Make a garden salad for everybody. I hate how they have to get the toddlers out of the bed. There's no reason for that. Yep, she's toddling on off to go use her potty. Resume that. Resume it. Go here. Resume. Okay, clean it up. I guess we'll just eat this way. That's fine. I hate how toddlers don't finish. Well, that was a big lag. She's like, what's wrong? You're not having any fun? Aw. We'll have fun. Oops. She don't have high enough movement skill yet. So stack help. All right. Teach her how to stack. Or just walk away from her. What is that glowing? Oh, I sized down the light. So the orbs are off. Well, I guess you can't size down that light. Alright. She's got her fun up. Come in. Whoa. Teach her basic needs. Read her a toddler book. Read her another toddler book. feature her basic needs. Alright, go potty and go to sleep. She's like, I'm a big girl. Oops. She didn't make it to bed. Her little butt's up in the air. Alright. Get some more sleep. I read 4 in the afternoon and it was 4 in the morning, so we kept that little top right up. Woo! Alright, serve breakfast. Let's have pancakes. Let her grab a serving. Get on up. Come and talk to her. Ugh, she ain't gonna finish. Oh, she's moving over to finish. She wants to watch the TV. She's like, thanks, Mom. Dun, dun, dun. Mama. Oh, no. Get back in here. Where are you going, Stellina? Not allowed to just take off. Thank you for finishing your breakfast. It's almost Celeste's birthday. Oh no. More. Let's teach her her basic needs. That was a whole waste of time. Alright, Stellina. What skill are you? You're 2s. Nope, Bess, I'm not talking to you. I know you don't want to do this, but Stellina, we're doing it. Your little bar is glitching out. Alright, we gotta do this one more time. Yay, you got thinking level 3. Alright. You tired? Go to sleep. Mom's like, flashcards? She's like, bed? Nope, I don't want to. I want to raise my kid. sell all. I want to sell money fruit and harvest all. Alright, trail through the night again. Play zoom, zoom, zoom. Stellina should be fully rested since she went to bed early. You don't need to wait for your mom, just go. No, eat your pancakes. Watch. You can go get you some leftovers. Alright. Let's take care of what little bladder needs you have. So you're totally ready for mom. You're just stinky. Stinky is not a crime in this game. And we don't have a tub anyways, so. Kind of defeats. Alright, so we gotta get your imagination and communication up. Imagination and communication. Teach your animals. That wasn't teaching animals. Teach your animals. No. Teach her animals. I don't care if she wants to learn it or not. Alright. Now, read her a toddler book after that. Alright. She's a three at everything. Except for movement. Let you play with her. That's so cute. They're just adorable. Fly! Alright, can we play one more time? soaking tub here. Won't even fit in our bathroom. Unless I move a door. You know what? We're not gonna keep the tub then. So we're just gonna get this. We're gonna put it right here. Because why not? And we're gonna give Stelina a bubble bath on the back porch. Because she's stinky and we're not gonna keep the tub. There we go. You're all good. So, what do you need? You need to eat. Go potty. Mom, come serve dinner. Let's do garlic salad. I mean, garlic noodles. And come grab a serving. And off to bed, little tot. No, I don't want to come and build my magical palace with you. I'm raising my child. Come sell the money fruit, harvest all of those. Throw it away. Okay. Oh, I put the tub in front of it. Can't. Well, that tub is just messing up everything in this design. Here. We'll put you there until we need you. Come sell that, and then you can come watch the llama premiere. What is it? It's a desert. It looks like Sims 3 Tomb Raiders. Alright, she's good. I'm gonna put her to bed, and we are gonna end this part here. So we got the toddler all skilled up to level 3s of everything. Besides movement, and she's really close to that. We'll be able to get that next time really quick. And then we still have half of her life to go. So we might be able to work with her and get her a very happy toddler maxed out on everything. We could look at that. I wasn't planning on it. I was just planning on getting her to all 3s, but we got there so quickly that, you know, what the hey, we might as well go for all 5s, right? So we will work on that in the next episode. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys.